get a lot of questions on how I sleep on fresh twist outs or wash and goes, and I wanted to take a quick second to show you how it's done. So I use two different tools, a hair clip as well as one bobby pin. Pull the hair up to create a flat surface. That way when I'm laying on my pillow, I'm laying on a flat surface area. Pin it back. And then I do the same thing on my left side. Pull the hair up. And then put on my bonnet. It's kind of like a modified pineapple. And in the morning, I remove the bonnet, take out the clip, and shake to fluff. Thank you.